Welcome to the Fountain of Life. Your name has reached my humble ears. I will assist you to the best of my ability. Thank you.
Thank you. How should I act at a time like this? Should I be happy? Like, I'm glad we're both okay? It's you, right? I can tell. Don't worry. Not much phases me anymore. I realized something. Whether I scream or cry, it won't wake me up from this nightmare. I'm just tired of dealing with it. What happened to us? To the world we used to know? The conception? You mean Tokyo was destroyed? What was written in that magazine actually happened? I think I'm gonna be sick. You saw the way it was out there, right? Couldn't even tell where my house used to be. All this time, I thought I was the only one on Earth left alive. But seeing you changes everything. Maybe there's still hope. There have to be other survivors, don't you think? Our teacher, our friend, what if they made it out too? I want to go find them. Giving up on them means giving into despair. Yeah, there's no way they're gone. Fate can't be that cruel, can it? If it is, I don't know what I'll do.